Hello guys, and welcome. Starting another stream and recording session, we are on to part 148, and I believe, what is stream 45? Of, let's play Elden Ring. Yeah, that looks right. We have a... There goes a caravan. It's relatively visible. Yeah. I guess the question is where to go. We have like two locations. It actually found another remembrance too. It's kind of like really just a housekeeping day. Well, I think we'll end up leaving that skull there too. Good round number of 25 stones each, maybe. We've been picking up a bunch of different cookbooks that I kind of wish I'd been showing them as we've been picking them up, but I think in the last couple I haven't. I could have swore we got some. Yeah, rot pot grease and drawstring rot grease. Alright, we've got the means to basically create all the different greases. I'm trying to remember why I came here in the first place. We haven't. For weapon buildup, I could opt for bleed. So we have like the Flamberge and the Sword of Militos. Although as a bleed sword, the Flamberge looks quite superior. Actually looks superior to almost everything we have. But it does start a little bit lower as well. Alright. I've kind of been moping in this screen for long enough. Let's go back to the snowfield. Really, really what we're trying to do is just figure out what we have left. Well, yeah. All right. Oh, it's someone just kind of walks back and forth. Oh my God. Timing matters. There we go. Got him. I see. So I've discovered this. Liturgical town. Got another golden seed. Have a mausoleum as well. Friendship. know, I should probably take this one down. Toppling. Oh, okay, I remember why I was going back now. I was choosing another remembrance to duplicate. Not that you necessarily have to the moment you open these, but yeah. All right. No. Oh, apparently it's a known issue that this one doesn't work. We'll mark it in case it ever gets fixed in the time that we're playing the game, which seems unlikely, but yeah. Apostate derelict. Silver mirror shield. Oh, this is where you summon Latenna.
O young yet towering sister of Oz, let the birthing droplet in and create life for us, for all the Albinorics. Thank you. I finally fulfilled my purpose. Our young yet towering sister will give us hope. Now that nothing is left unfinished, I will join you in battle to the bitter end. And when the fighting is done, then you may lay me to rest. Beside Lobo, my dear wolf.
On this specific one, you just summon Latena. Silver mirror shield. I assume we go down in our inventory and we'll find it. Yeah. Pretty decent magic shield. 89% magic blocker. Okay. There's one more little location to attend to for this playthrough. Well, I mean, we haven't explored everything, but we're like, this is like when your exploration is like 90%, 95, 99, something like that. I see Earth Tree. Guardian Brassiers. This looks like an Erd tree to me. Anytime my clone would like to join in, you know. There's been an Erdtree boss at almost every single one of these, so the fact that this one doesn't have one seems noteworthy. There is a boss. We just we kind of walked our way out of our ability to fight it. Sticks of America. All right, so we go immediately this way. Let's remove that. When you cross the tree, your summon goes away. Here it is. That way. Yes. Blew right through him. More or less. Oof. Thorny cracked tear and a ruptured crystal tear. I think that's all the minor Erdtrees, at least all the ones we know about. So now, now we kind of go backwards, I guess. Level her up. Oh, we can. I don't see needing much more mind than that. Alright, we activated the pool some time ago. And you know where we are. We're in a hero grave, and a hero grave means. Flame protects me. But it means chariots. Three secret passage messages. I think there might be a secret passage. Golden Rune 11. Here. And that's all that's here. Check our spirit summons. I just want to see if there's one that's more than 100 and. Six is kind of the magic number. And no, there isn't. So we don't need any more mind points. We're not really building for magic, so it's just. For our purposes, I think that's all the Uh-oh. We have a little bit of a problem. I need you to cross into the light, guy. Okay, maybe. Maybe that's not a good plan.